Fully. I get a phone call Christmas Eve, 07. Hello? Merry Christmas, Jesse! This is Daddy. How you doing, boy? First, I was odd that he called me Jesse, because he always calls me boy. Hey, boy, how you doing, boy? I'm doing fine. I said, but Daddy, my name's Jesse. I know, boy. I know. That's just how my dad is. I said, Merry Christmas, Dad. My daddy hadn't called me 30 years. He don't do that. That's that generation. Kids got to call the parents. He said, Merry Christmas, Jesse. I said, Merry Christmas, Dad. I said, Merry Christmas, Daddy. He said, guess what, boy? Guess what? I said, what, Daddy? He said, I got married. I said, you what? He said, I'm a happy man. I'm a happy man. I said, Daddy, you got married. Who'd you get married to? A woman? What? I know that, Daddy. I said, you didn't want to invite us? He said, it's my business. He's 84. I said, Daddy, well, how old is she? She's 55. She's the same age as Kathy. I said, you got married? Yeah, you didn't invite us? Well, this is my business, boy. What do you think about that, son? What do you think? I'm a happy man. Yeah, see. I said, what does she look like? I said, Dad, did you tell her you were 84? No. He said, she don't now. I said, well, Daddy, Merry Christmas. He said, I'm a happy man. Hung the phone up. I called my oldest brother, Wayne. I said, Wayne, did you know Daddy got married? He said, yeah. He called me because I had a camera. I said, what? He said, I didn't know. He asked me. He said, hey, you got a camera, Wayne? Come over to my house. He said, so I went over there and was standing there and he had a judge. And now I got married. And I told him, Daddy, would you like to invite Jesse and maybe invite Kathy and, you know, Deborah? No, it's my business. Just take the pictures. I said, wait, what's she look like? Now, my brother is 60. He's 22 months older than me, so he'd be 61. He said, I'd date her myself, Jesse. I said, well, she look pretty good. He said, yeah. I said, you hear what Daddy said? Yeah, he's a happy man. I'm a happy man. When Kathy found out about the same thing. So the other day she said, let's go see your new mama. But you know what? He's a happy man. And he said, what do you think? I know what he's doing. He's trying to get me to talk to Deborah. He said, what do you think about that, boy? I said, Daddy, everybody has a right to be happy. I'm a happy man, Jesse. I said, I can tell. I said, Daddy, I'd like to meet this lady. Finally, I got to meet her 3 minutes before service. It was something. I didn't even remember her name. I said, my daddy's here. I said, what's your name? She said, Joyce. I said, oh, this is my daddy's new wife. He goes, I'm a happy man.